Okay, I'm in my 2004 Ford Explorer Sport Track, and it has 193,000 miles, actually, but the motor blew up, and it was replaced with one that had about 130,000 miles. Okay, as soon as I got it, it run fine the first day, and then for about a month straight, I was having to jump start it, jump the starter off. It would just crank. And finally, it wouldn't crank one day, and I found the infamous reset button, and it crank up. And anyways.